The editor is used to create or modify your courses or templates. Its interface is minimal by design. The toolbar on the top contains the most important actions. You can select any existing element on the page in the middle. The inspector on the right lets you adjust the properties of the selected element. Inspector will adapt to show you the tools you need at every moment and hide everything else. Pages panel on the left lists all the pages and elements in your course. You can add new content using Add Element panel that lists various types of elements that you can choose from. To use your own media within your design, use the Upload panel and choose Media Type. Media Manager lets you select files from your local device and upload them to the cloud.